fucking disappointed right now.
Ich kann sagen.
That shit makes that even more neater.
Es hat so Spass gemacht, ich sehe so hochlaufen mit dem.
Yeah, fucking awesome. Love it.
You're kind of wrong dressed for the desert, my friend.
No, actually not. I think that's exactly the right way to dress up myself.
Raised amongst the most ferocious, life wasn't easy. Slinging them stones, banging them toasters, nobody cares. Neither did I, cause my father left me to fry in this hell of a world with straight bullets to snipe ya. Generals look for soldiers with hearts so they can stripe ya. Dirty dope fiends, that's evil, they got the needle twitch. Veins are polluted, they zooted, dozing off for that fix. Matilda nephew Lavelle, he turned states on his kingpin kid a couple of months back. She ain't seen him since, I guess he caught a bad deal. He grew up to follow the code, but once that code is broken, that's the end. Good riddance, them killers, they came and pinched them and stopped his cash flow, no ifs, ands, or buts. He gotta go, he got what he deserved. If it was me, I would've clipped his whole family. Understand me?
That's real,
I've been
shining lightly through it all. Never hearing anybody's call. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been stepping lightly through it all. Yeah.
Let's move as one, Lord.
Never hearing anybody's calling.
Hey, yo, chef, what up, my nigga?
Life is a hustle, the struggle is all real. When there's nothing in the kitchen to eat, you gotta kill. Am I wrong for that? My family gotta eat by any means, which means if I gotta spray this machine and body bag something, toe tag something, creep through the hood silently and spaz on you without a warning. It's like that, my rank is official. Pearl handle pistols, I'm serious. Business is strictly who got an issue. I need that duffel bag action so I could transform the poverty ways into the main attraction. But yo, life will throw you all kinds of situations. It's a full-time job trying to dodge incarceration. Blow something heavy, keep my thoughts circulating, cause what I'm contemplating is really premeditated. Red rum, don't blame me for my actions, blame my environment that I'm a product of. Only my AI likes, I coincide with me, hear me? My innocence was snatched early, so fear don't live here. Word to Allah, shine pearly. All I got is my word and pride, and won't swallow that for nothing. So take it in blood, end the discussion, trust me.
Seht ihr das? Richtig. Also schon fein. Aber Maurice, tust du mal bitte in die Kamera lachen?